वेलकम टू यफम चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो सी ऑरेकल क्लाउड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डीबीए रोल्स एंड रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एज ए ऑरेकल क्लाउड डीबीए कंसल्टेंट। What is cloud computing in simple terms? Computing is the delivery of non-on-demand computing services from applications to using power, typically over the internet and on pay as you go basis. How does it work? Rather than owning their own computing infrastructure or data centers, companies can rent access to anything from application to storage from a cloud service provider. AWS, Azure, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud, Oracle Cloud, Alibaba Cloud. One big benefit of using cloud computing services is that firms can avoid the upfront cost and complexity of owning and maintaining their own IT infrastructure for what they use when they use it. Then, providers of cloud computing services can benefit from significant economies of scale by them services to wide range of customers. In brief, you can reference, go to this link and you can vote. Okay, let's go. Here it is, the top 10 cloud service providers. In the list, AWS, Azure, Rackspace, Digital Realty, Salesforce, Google Cloud, the top 10 service providers of the cloud. So, reference, I have provided the two links. One is 2020, the top 10 cloud providers and the best cloud computing services from techradar.com. So I have overviewed everything and I have given the references for your information. So here it is, we are going to discuss about Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Introduction. For nearly 40 years, numerous customers from around the world have relied on Oracle database technology to run their database applications. Today, Oracle brings to the cloud the speed, scalability, and reliability of this technology through a new DBS, database as a service. This is new Oracle database has full compatibility from entry level to larger database workloads. It enables organizations to take advantage of all of the features of an on-premises database development system in the cloud data, SME and departmental application as well as enterprise applications. Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, OCI. Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, OCI, is an IaaS that delivers an on-premises high performance computing power to run cloud native and enterprise company IT workloads. OCI provides real-time elasticity for enterprise applications by combining Oracle Autonomous Services, integrated security and serverless compute. Okay. Oracle Cloud DBA cloud concept and scope. Oracle DBA is an Oracle cloud service that provides a database in the cloud. Thus, it is offering scalability and connectivity between known and anonymous devices. That is why Oracle DBA can serve to drive smart action for B2B and B2C organizations. DBAS is the future of the Oracle cloud technology and its some of the advantages and results that can be obtained with the Oracle DBAS are following. Let's move on. Benefits of Oracle DBAS to create and manage database environments in the Oracle public cloud. Savings of the operational cost. Reduction of the provisioning time by using predefined catalogs. Higher quality of service with less risk. avoid data leaks and damage to the image of the company, greater agility and cost reduction, no need to worry about licensing and support costing, provides ability to increase capacity on demand, scaling elasticity. Using DBAS, Deep Database as a Service, you can centralize your database management. You can easily scale up and scale down your machine for memory, CPU and storage. You can pay whatever your usage only. Okay. What is the role of DBAS in Oracle Cloud? Oracle has announced many major innovations of the Oracle Cloud platform. They have designed a unique way to and offers organizations to move their sensitive and essential application to the cloud. At the heart of the Oracle BAS, a platform as a service, is a new Oracle DBAS, a database as a service, service based on Oracle database. The key points of the benefit this type of model are agility and faster deployment of database services. As the databases and environments are provisioned and deprovisioned, then the associated computing resources are conceived and then released. The database resources can be assumed during a project and subsequently deprovisioned to the resource pool. The computational cost consumed are subject to follow-up and monitoring process to be later charged as the consumer. Okay. What is the main attraction of a DBAS environment? Organizations are attracted to the implementation of DBAS because it simplifies IT infrastructure, making it easier to distribute database functionality to many users at the multiple divisions sections with the same hardware and software infrastructure. Database environment provisioning can frequently take many days or sometimes many weeks. Using DBAS, this activity can be reduced to minutes, 2 to 3 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes. You can compute an instance, you can create an instance in cloud environment. Okay. New approaches for cloud application developers. With Oracle BAS, developers can have a freedom of choice never offered to develop on-premises or in the cloud with a wide variety of languages and services. Applications collected of multiple BAS services can be managed, sized and created as a single unit using the new tool of Oracle Cloud Stack Manager. Organization can now move their Java apps to cloud automatically using Oracle App to Cloud. Anyone can create complete application from a simple browser without coding. Using the low-code development platform that requiring very little coding, Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service to extend their services based on predefined APIs, Oracle SaaS, Software as a Service. The Oracle Cloud Platform is an integrated offering covering IaaS, PaaS and SaaS. As this is the approach required by business customer, Oracle make it easy to run its open standards based PaaS service in the public cloud with outstanding performance and availability. Cool. Here it is. We are going to see that Oracle DBA roles and responsibilities as well as Oracle Cloud DBA roles and responsibilities. Basically, what we will see here, Oracle DBA roles and responsibilities, here it is, installing and configuring Oracle DB, basic monitoring and tuning, backing up and recovering databases, basic understanding of database security issues, database design, good knowledge on DBMS series of packages, command over SQL and PLSQL scripts, the wizards of GUIs versus command line. This is basically the Oracle DBA usual roles and responsibilities. Here it is, roles and roles of database administration in Oracle Cloud DBAS and responsibilities. It is a rumor that there is no role of Oracle DBA in Oracle Cloud. Is it true? No. Still, we need Oracle DBA for Oracle Cloud environment. Oracle DBA plays a very significant role for migrating database from on-premise to DBAS. It is called as lift and shift. Scale up of the DBAS becomes easier because you can just click and scale up for increasing CPU memory storage. Then within the fraction of a second, you can achieve this. After scale up, your Oracle instance, Oracle database doesn't take effect of memory, CPU increment of the machine in the cloud. But your database administrator has to set up certain database parameters for taking effect. It means Oracle Cloud Database provides facility to scale up your machine which contains storage, CPU and memory, but without database administrator, your database can't get an effect. Understand? For an example, when you scale up cloud machine and increase the memory from 7.5 GB, machine takes effect of this added memory, but Oracle database doesn't take effect. DBA needs to be modified, SGA and PGA parameters of Oracle database, then the only database will get the impact of these changes. Oracle database doesn't take influence of this new expanding memory automatically. Task of DBA to performance of the tuning are also same because of without monitoring database and don't find out the root cause of the performance degradation, you could not scale up with the whole machine. Got it? So still we need Oracle database administrator to manage the Oracle cloud environment as well. Clear? So key roles of the database administrator in the cloud environment: taking backup and performing recovery become easy in Oracle cloud environment, but DBA needs to monitor backup process and the corruption of the database. So we keenly monitor the database every day, like a backup is progressing exactly well and good, and we need to validate the backup, everything. So database block corruption, better database corruption, everything we need to monitor. And the patching become easy, but pre-checks and post-checks tasks are same here too, but you need to perform these tasks using DBA's tool like DBA CLI with DBA PatchM or RAC CLI. So these are all the DBA tools like available in that cloud environment, but since DBA is required to execute this and all pre and post checks validations, still DBA needs to deployment and maintain disaster recovery plan and backup recovery using some different cloud tools. Okay, so disaster recovery also we need a DBA involvement is required. So there will be a DBA intervention here. It is cloud environments must needed. So there is some extra work also DBA needs to do, that change firewall rules, maintain security list, etc., etc. As a DBA, you should be aware of risk of databases in public cloud, then you should need to maintain more precaution steps of security. Alright, so here it is that the task of DBA roles will be minimized, but even though here it is that intervention of the DBA is must in the cloud environment. Okay, the changing role of DBAs traditional to cloud. The traditional DBA role, a database administrator is the professional that takes charge of tasks directly and indirectly related to the lifecycle of the databases and organization. Although the role varies across different companies, some tasks are central to the DBA role. At a very high level, this includes designing, installing and configuring databases, general maintenance, hardware upgrades, backups, troubleshooting, recovery, migration, security, performance tuning and monitoring databases, and also patching activity and so developer assistance. Okay, each of these tasks is both broad and deep, which is why in most scenario a single DBA will not perform all of them. Depending on the size of the organization and the value of the data, a DBA might specialize in one or two areas. All right, number two, that cloud service have changed the DBA role. The cloud, that is access to shared computing power through the internet, typically in the form of service by third party vendor, has completely changed the nature of the most technology powered business. This simply has brought countless benefits to the way organizations build and deploy software, but it is also required a restructuring of the work of the most engineers, including DBAs. Concerns like scalability, fault tolerance, security in the cloud and replication are just a few of the many aspects that need to be considered when handling your data in the cloud. As a result, the traditional role of the DBA has shifted into still somewhat amorphous domain of the data engineering, with the DBA becoming central to many businesses and their other parts of the organization. In this evolved role, the DBA moves in the realm of the big data database replicated across hundreds of servers, queries that are required to run under the second while searching across terabytes of the information, in other challenges that we are impossible to solve 20 years ago. Right? Conclusion part. In this video, we have discussed about Oracle Database Administrator keys, roles and responsibilities in that Oracle Cloud infrastructure. So in short, we can say that DBAs and Database Administrator role become easy and still having same importance as an on-premises production DBA. Alright? Okay friends, thanks for watching, and I have references I have taken from Oracle Cloud, and these are the links I have taken from these references for this Oracle Cloud infrastructure. Thanks for watching Oracle FM channel. Kindly do subscribe and keep on visiting and support as always. Thank you very much. Thank you.